If she had our resources.
Welcome to our Africa TV show.
The old tales Jaja used to tell, but everything's not going well. Stubborn child mama say.
Senator Dr. Rasha Kelej, the CEO of Merck Foundation.
I'm blown away by negativity. She says she wants to be in Gabari.
Supporting girls' education,
yes.
And of course, also supporting ending child marriage. Yeah.